Daddy, can you pass the salt?
Sure.
Oh my.
Okay, well, let's start with the obvious. Mr. Midoriya, did you really think it was you? You haven't been here in years.
Yes, clearly I've missed a lot.
And All Might, seriously? Deku can still barely look at you without passing out from the super fandom. You really think he can call you daddy without simultaneously combusting?
I guess you have a point, Bakugo Shonen.
Gacha, why are you trying to prove it to you? Like, yes, it was, but
meh. I'm the best, obviously. Even at being your dad.
Just end me right now.
Well, he already ended All Might, so it's fitting that you'd be next.
Whoa, Icy Hot, you want to fight or something?
While we're on the topic, I've never understood why the word daddy, like I would never want to bring up Enji. Well, I guess in the case of Dobby and Hawks, it makes sense why they'd want to invoke his name and... Ah, did I do the oversharing thing again?
It's okay, Todoroki-kun, we'll work on it.
Thanks, daddy. Alright.
That's it!